It's the fourth installment of the Kendrick unreleased songs, y'all. Here we go. So far, they've been bangers. Like, straight up, last one, he was talking his junk. But at the same time, he had a little message just talking about black people. Just go out there and just be who you are and enjoy yourself, man. Don't let them take your joy until you're dead. Simple as that. So I like that message. That was kind of cool. He did it real slick, so a lot of people probably would have went over their head. But I'm a Kendrick Lamar fan. I already know he be slick. Neither here nor there. This is Guilty Conscience Unreleased. This is the last installment. If there's more, y'all let me know. Based off of what I heard, these are the four. These are the main four. I did a lot of research, and these are the four that kept coming up in sequence. So I'm pretty sure these are it. And they all got the power sign, so I'm pretty sure. But I know some people trying to put old songs or some fake songs. Nah. These are the main four that I believe. So if I'm wrong, I can easily be wrong. Y'all tag me in the comments below. Let me know what songs I need to do. All right, Kendrick Lamar, Guilty Conscience Unreleased is the last one. Like, comment, subscribe. Please like, comment, subscribe. Thank you. If you're new to my channel, please like, comment, subscribe. At the end of these Kendrick videos, I'm going to try to do some of my other Kendrick videos I've already done. I've done a lot on my channel. I'm a huge Kendrick fan, so y'all know he makes sure he get priority on my channel. Every Saturday, I do a Kendrick song. So I did it from all his CDs, even some of his older CDs. I ain't going to do too much of his older stuff until I get big on YouTube. So more people will be able to watch greatness. I think more people should be able to watch his greatness. But other than that, all his newer CDs, I do at least one song from each CD every weekend. So I got a lot of stuff on my channel. But here you go, Guilty Conscience is the last one. And if we're about to check it out, it's unreleased. Guilty Conscience, let's see.
How the hell you gonna tell that man not to be violent?
Cause he don't need to go the same route that I went. Been there, done that. Oh, fuck it, what am I saying? Shoot them both, Brady, where's your gun at?
Now kill yourself.
Why'd you say that?
Cause that's the American way, plus it was funny.
Man, you a damn jack.
Ass, I know, everybody wanna make me the scapegoat. Like you're the greatest of all time.
Fuck you.
Asshole.
Let's stop the bickering. That's the last time.
This is different. I've never heard Kendrick go like this. This is different. He's like, he's got two different personalities. That's tough. Go back a little.
Cause that's the American way, plus it was funny.
Man, you a damn jack.
Ass, I know, everybody wanna make me the scapegoat. Like you're the greatest of all time.
Fuck you.
Asshole.
Let's stop the bickering. That's the last time you see me ignorant. So you can kill the thrills of thinking we're not different.
Yeah, yeah, you're embarrassed, aren't you? Couldn't control your arsenal. Maybe the next time I'm persuading you jump in the carpool. So what's your answer?
Man, you must have slid your cracker.
Oh no, another white joke, I'm laughing, how original.
You're asking for me to be on the shit that you own?
Yeah, we can start with this cat named G Malone.
Wow.
Me.
G Malone, you talking about Post Malone? That's tough. I don't know if that's what he was talking about. He said G Malone. I don't know what G stands for. So I'm not going to say nothing. I'm not going to reach. I don't know who he's talking about. That's tough.
To be on the shit that you own.
Yeah, we can start with this cat named G Malone.
Meet G Malone.
Badass Blue Division.
A West Coast recording artist that's destined for stardom. Okay. But acknowledging the false hopes that lie within the music industry, he ponders the thought of going back to drug distribution. Feeling unsure of this decision,
DJ Rockstar Exclusive.
Hey G, remember me? It's your conscience. You know the voice in your head that never had fed your nonsense. I know you're getting famous and rather lifestyle is changing. But tell the truth, the music biz ain't what it seems, ain't it?
Don't listen to me, G. Keep putting watts on the map.
Fuck that. You been getting money way before rap. I see you go back hustling gallons of Sherm pack and a black magnum through Watts, Mag Dog, and a pit bull if you watch.
Stop. No need to be moving backwards. Besides, your future brighter than half of these rappers. So what's the point of going back to the drug side?
Cause everybody knows that G certified.
What the fuck, you dumb as fuck?
Oh what, you jealous fool? Cause I know Malone, Kiki Loke, and his brother Pooh, plus the 7th Street.
Man, you ain't nothing but bad biz.
Hey Malone, if you with it, let me get an ad lib.
So the two consciences are fighting at each other in his head, talking about should he go back to the drug game or should he. That's tough. I like this. This is beautiful. I love this. This is definitely different.
What the fuck, you dumb as fuck?
Oh, what, you jealous fool? Cause I know Malone, Kiki Loke, and his brother Pooh, plus the 7th Street.
Man, you ain't nothing but bad biz.
Hey Malone, if you with it, let me get an ad lib.
Yeah. Meet J-Rock, former quote-unquote menace to society.
Now
Warner Brothers recording artist, dealing with the sudden uncertainties of even having his first official single released, He finds himself struggling daily to overcome the temptations triggering his old criminal ways. At this moment, his conscience comes into play.
Watts finest, I told G, he with it. He said he about to go OT.
Forget it, I won't let you fuck up Watts' career.
Whoa, calm down, somebody's getting sensitive here.
You fucking right, because you know J-Rock is my favorite.
Man, you got a song with Lil Wayne and still ain't made it. Plus you just had a baby, so I know that shit is stressing. Know how much Pampers cost shit, we live in a recession. I suggest you rap tomorrow, whatever in sight, whatever you like. And if that bitch resists, tell that bitch goodnight.
Like that's gonna make a difference.
I know it will.
What, prison?
I'm just saying what he like to do best.
What?
Stealing, robbing, jacking guys for nice cars like the nigga did at 17.
Did you say nigga?
What's a joke? You know what I mean? I mean, I hope you know what I mean. Why you mad? You acting mean. I mean, you said the same thing earlier. What the fuck you worry for? Thought we was a team, man. You tripping, man. You bitching. You don't get it. You was right. You are different.
You fucking right. Why the hell you gotta fuck with the future, Watts?
Okay, let's see the choice he makes before his album drops.
Ooh, I love this job, man. Now, that was like some Slim Shady type stuff. I love the vibe of that song, man, y'all. That's it. Guilty Conscience. He's just so good. He's so good, bro. Oh, he's so good, man. All right, I'm sorry. All right, it's Kendrick Lamar, Guilty Conscience. Check out the other four installments. I've already done all four. Before Guilty Conscience, I did Gotta Love Me, which was really good. It's about being who being who you are. Don't let them take it away from you. Do what you do until you die. Number one before that was Somebody, and that was a pretty good one. That had a deep message. And then the one before that was Prayer, and he was talking about a lot of the old history from Martin Luther King to Malcolm X to Michael Jackson, and compare the struggles they went through to the struggles now and all. That was pretty cool. The way he did it was so unique. So definitely go check all those out. And yeah, that's it, y'all. Like, today is Monday. I recorded the rap battles yesterday, but I'm about to post them tomorrow morning. So because I didn't do the Instagram polls, I wanted to take my time out and just, you know what I'm saying? So let everybody vote. But now we done. Somebody was asking me about, hey, what happened to the tournament? What happened to the finals? I'm finally be posted tomorrow morning. Okay, everybody? DeHara, appreciate all your help, by the way. You know what I'm talking about. We're going to get into it, man. It's going to be fun, bro. We're going to work together and get this junk done. My list is a 20. I'm trying to see what I do with my list. I was going to flash it on the screen so you can see it. Everybody else might not know what I'm talking about, but he know what I'm talking about. I can't find the list. I got it somewhere, but I don't know what that list is, damn it. So, yeah, I'll find it later. But, yeah, man. Like, comment, subscribe. This it? No, I just ended it. I don't know where it's at. But like, comment, subscribe, everybody. We out. I'm the Urban Experience. Where we do things the urban way. I'm out. We'll be right back.